They come from a specialized stun gun.
How specialized?
Latest generation. The ultra-thin copper carries a charge of up to 50,000 volts.
So you're saying someone standing next to Phoenix in the crowd electrocuted her to death?
That ignited her makeup.
Of course. That would explain her odd COD, heart attack.
She was too young.
You think the electrical charge stopped her heart?
It's rare, but not unheard of. Fatal electronic muscular interruption. The electric shock induced ventricular fibrillation, which led to an arrhythmia and cardiac arrest. But I haven't found any stun probes in or on the body.
They have disappeared during transport.
Yeah, I got medical records for Phoebe Nichols, a.k.a. Phoenix.
Ah, the girl behind the mask.
Her physician wasn't too keen on handing them over. Apparently she had a nose job and that would have made headlines.
Nose job? She didn't have rhinoplasty.
That's what they said.
They also indicate she had her wisdom teeth removed.
Makes sense for a girl her age.
Yes, but not for this particular person.
Why do you say that, Doctor?
This gal has hers.
Are you sure?
Wisdom teeth. All four. Present and accounted for.
So this isn't Phoenix?
No. So who is this?
Whoa there, partner. Hold your horses. If you have Medicare, you need to listen right now for an important announcement straight from the horse's mouth. What are you talking about? Medicare Part C, also known as a Medicare Advantage plan, allows you to get extra benefits not offered by Medicare Parts A and B. Extra benefits like dental coverage, including cleanings, fillings, extractions, dentures, and root canals.
Not this again. More advice from you.
Listen, partner. You and I are getting a little long in the tooth. And dental coverage can help keep our health and budget stable. But I'm...
Need a hand, buddy? I wish there was any more.